Hey everyone, Carl Barnowski at the Barnowski Financial Group here in actually sunny Palm Beach, Florida this morning. Hey, I just had to do a follow-up to that Global Mastermind call last night because that's just what I do. I'm all about the follow-up. So anyway, hey, I just wanted to thank Johnny and Susan for including me in this conversation. What a pleasure. And Jody and Lon, real pleasure spending some time with you last night and hearing your stories and learning a little bit about you. And I'm hoping to learn more as we go here. So anyway, let's do a little takeaway and a little follow-up because I know so many people attend these meetings and participate in these types of conversations. They get all jacked up and they're all happy. And then the next day they back down to nothing. So we're going to keep that energy and that momentum going this morning. And we're going to talk about energy. Energy. There's only two types, positive and negative. And like I said last night, one of the things that I do on a weekly basis, three wins and get rid of one negative aspect of my life. I don't care what it is. So what I'm encouraging you to do between now, yeah, that's right, I'm going to give you some homework. Between now and Sunday, I'm going to give you two things to work on. One, I want you to eliminate completely the term, I've had a bad day. Every day is a great day. Every day is a learning experience. And even when things don't go right, boy, we could just turn that into a positive by learning what went wrong. And if you think about it in those terms, you're going to be great. Two, I want you to take a look at your calendar and your checkbook, because this is where you're going to see where you spend your time and your money. And your time is your energy. So if you're spending time and doing things and meeting with people that are just not productive, either from a business standpoint or from an emotional standpoint, where you're not feeding on positive energy, time to make that adjustment. All right. Hey, remember, life is only made up of two dates and a dash, the day you were born and the day you pass away. That dash, you got to make the most of it. Here we go. Hey, if there's absolutely anything I can do for you, please don't hesitate to let me know. Absolutely hook up with me on LinkedIn, follow me on Facebook, join the conversation on Twitter. All the buttons are way over to the right of the page here. What a pleasure again to participate in this call last night, and I hope to be in contact with all of you. Talk to you soon. Have a great week.